Welcome to the second video on how to check who has viewed your message in a WhatsApp group chat. And in the previous video, I showed you, you go to three dots here, then you click on info. But now when there is no info button, so what you're going to do is to know if whoever has seen your message or whom it's been delivered to, what you do is long press on that message. And after that, you can see up there, if you look up and you tap it, you can see the sign of info. You just only tap once, and now you can see all those people who have read your message, even those who have just been delivered. You can be able to see them from that. So thank you very much. That's basically what you got to do for this. And in case today you're watching videos on my channel for the first time, please subscribe, because I post a lot about social media, tech, and you might find a solution for you. Thank you very much. Share this video and like with your friends. Bye for now.